Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode, we get to do the first camp, and what's left is one more camp and a sniper. That's it. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, let's get back to it. This next crap is right across here. And if it's gonna be time, we're gonna hit the camps, okay? Crap! Sniper! Hello.
Keep the car safe.
No, that's it. Well, since I'm here, I guess I'll just use up my canister. Okay, this is the last crap, and then we're heading four, one for 10, and then we're going up here and down here. Yes, we are taking the shortcut. Who's that guy?
What outfit you from?
What is the first henchman?
Next. Well, you're dead as well. Okay, let's head up it. Full security down. Ramming restricted. Yeah, I don't think I can ram, you know. Okay, my turn. Okay, that's enough. So what do we have here? Two insignias, one historic relic. Okay. Oh yeah, and what? Something else was also, right? And six scraps, of course. One! Great, let's get to find some ammo here, right?
Hear that? Face the god! Raggedy Man! Starland now! Use the marks! The roof! Get him! Someone take him out!
Let us die!
Just leave here! Go!
Well, this is getting really too easy, man. I'm really getting bored. Two out of six. One ammo. Kidding me.
Who that?
No. Piece of scrap and store a crack. Okay, down there was another room. What did I say? Bye-bye. This goes up. Well, we got all the scraps now, and we got the historical relic, and the only thing we can't get is the insignias. Oh, and why is that that we can't get insignias? Oh yeah, I don't have any bullets. This place is one of the worst places ever. No bullets in sight. In this entire freaking place, I got but one.
Me and her will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
Okay, we're gonna go back. Jet fortress. Why? So that we can get bullets. Now we're going to back to the balloon, and we're going back to that oil pump so that we can get the last, the insignias, okay?
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Oh. Secondary entrance. Guess I found it a little too late. Okay, that was one out of three. Two more to go, actually. So where could the remaining two Insignias B. No, I didn't see anything down here. I know. Because these things are so freaking obvious. Two out of three. Okay. One more. Does anybody see the last Scrotus insignia? This was the way to the oil pump.
Are you away on one of your long trips inside your room? Are you well enough to drive?
Well, this is embarrassing. I can't find the last. Sorry about that quick break. I have no idea what it could be. I'm gonna go. And this place is done. We're gonna go down to the cellar and check again, I guess. We're gonna go to the cellar and we're going to check all the rooms again. Because I believe we missed one in there. There's your 100. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mad Max. Enjoy! Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.